Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated.
Many years ago, on that first Christmas morn, a special little baby called Jesus was born.
Was he born in a palace for queens and for kings, surrounded by riches and bright golden rings? For Jesus was special, who came for his birth? Who would be invited from all over earth?
Ah, so the answer. Do listen, do hear. The truth is amazing. There's nothing to fear. He was born in a stable where animals slept. He was laid in a manger. That's where he was kept.
A stable with horses and cows and some sheep? That would be stinky. I think I would weep.
We thought he was special. Oh, how could this be? To be laid in a manger, that's how special, you see.
Ah, but God had a message for one and for all. It matters not where you are born, not at all. Even if you are poor or a young boy or girl, if you follow his plan, you can still change the world.
We see that makes sense. He was born for all. But who came for his birth? Who paid them all? There must have been kings bearing gifts from afar. He heard all the stories. They followed his star.
Yes. There were kings, but they came later on. The shepherds were first to see Jesus born. They were told by the angels, a heavenly choir, who sang of God's praises with harp and with lyre.
The shepherds came first. That doesn't add up. With kings on their way, why weren't they first up? For kings are more special, more important, you see.
I can see what you're saying, but God has his plan. Why Jesus was born for the poorest of man. For the weak and the lonely, the tired ones too. In God's eyes, we're special, no matter what we do.
So shepherds are special, we best hurry on. For we are some shepherds and we sing a song.
Thank you.
Thank you.